I still do not believe that that was him writing those messages. It was way too proper of English. Not ever once in the history of his. And then people want to say it was Ali Abdelaziz. Like, he has much less chance of writing a proper sentence in this form than even Habib does. So it wasn't either one of them. If it was if I had to guess, I would say it was Rizvan Magomedov, the dude that helps Ali with the Russian.